856 divided by 4. 8 is not less, therefore with 8. 4 multiply by which number is nearest to 8 but not greater. 4 multiply by 3, 12. 12 is greater. Multiply by 2, 8 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 8 minus 8, 0. Next. Eliminate 0. Okay. 5. 4 multiply by 2 is 8, is greater. Multiply by 1 is 4, is not greater. Okay. Subtract. Next. Okay, 16. 4 multiplied by 5, 20 is greater. Multiply by 4, 16 is not greater. Okay. Subtract. Next. There is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 0, therefore 856 divided by 4 is here.